Like, who would leave this here?
I don't know. Are you going to use it?
If it's not yours, you probably
don't. I don't know who
it
is. I'm not going to use it.
Should we get into satellite debris or?
Well, we should figure out.
Whose lipsil that is first.
Is
very
that?
Important stuff here on a Friday evening.
Anyway, it freaks me out. It's thrown me completely off. So now we're going to begin satellite debris with,
watermelon.
Now this guy is a fruit, you know that game Fruit Ninja? This guy is a fruit ninja.
No, I don't know that game Fruit Ninja.
Fruit Ninja. Go online, you'll get it. Here we go. Watch this guy.
Watermelon in 30 seconds or less.
Oh, I hope his hands are.
Yeah, I'm not going to show up
Nora,
his hands.
Nora, I will trade you.
Careful now.
That's just the first part. Here it gets good now.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
Just a
he should have his own show.
I think he does.
21 seconds.
Now that was impressive.
Yeah, and he's going, duh, as if like I could have done better.
And I still have my hands.
Both of these things I'm showing you on Satellite Debris, of course, are not to be tried at home.
Yes.
If you need reminding of that. Hey, get off my car, buddy. This is a guy named Tim Knowles who does amazing bike tricks, and if you notice, his feet never touch the ground.
Yeah.
But here is the one part that freaks me out. You think that, what, this?
Whoa, really?
I think the watermelon cutting was freaky. What about that move right there?
Impressive.
A little bit
okay,
too close.
This commercial for H&M featuring David Beckham is actually called One for the Ladies. That's its title. So it's one
for, us,
for the late. Here we go.
Bueller did not look quite like that when he was doing that.
I don't
that
think so.
Run.
No. That was good.
Is that one? You like that one?
It is one for the ladies.
All right.
All right. I've got two more. A British insurance company, excusez moi. And once again, an Alec Baldwin commercial ends this week as it did last week. Here we go.
He's a New York cop.
Hang on.
With a nose for trouble.
You aiming for those people?
No.
Would Walter Willis have got to play the leading man?
Eleanor Gow had the body, but it was a different name that made it famous around the world.
His name is Cooper.
Now is it my body, or something I might be?
Who ever heard of a glam rock star called Vincent Fernier?
It's undoubtedly Park Lane's week of the year.
Would any of this have happened to me if it had still been Richard Starkey?
Sometimes a change of name
is more than a change of name.
Sometimes it's a chance to show the world
who you've always wanted to be.
The boys use double miles from their Capital One venture card to fly home for the big family reunion.
You must be Garth's father.
Hello. Mother.
Mother. Traveling is easy with a venture card because you can fly any airline, anytime.
Two words. Double miles!
This guy can help.
Want to play Dodge Rock?
Oh, you guys. And with double miles, you can actually use You never miss the fun.
Beard growing contest and go.
I win.
What's in your wallet?
Oh, it's funny.
He's a funny guy. I like Alec Baldwin.